A mouse took a stroll through the deep, dark wood. A fox saw the mouse and the mouse looked good. "Where are you going, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house." Next part. "It's terribly kind of you, fox, but no. I'm going to have lunch with our groffalo." "Groffalo? What? Groffalo? Groffalo, why didn't you know?"